Yeah, I think that's the objective when I spoke to Jordan this year, because he has the quality. Like that finish that he made in the to make the equaliser, he does that day in, day out in training. So he's a player that he's so fit and so strong, and he's such a team player, you know, and he does a lot of unselfish work for the team. But this year we're asking him to get more into the box. I thought he had more opportunities when he went. We played, obviously, him just round the corner in the game in the last 20 minutes or so. And then he was able to time his runs better going forward. So he got in a few times. He was unlucky with a touch into Raheem, I think it was. So, and that's his strength. He can really penetrate the defensive line. And as I said, he's an athlete. He can run all day. So, I would expect him to be getting upwards towards 10 goals this season, because he has the quality and, as I said, the tactical nous to arrive in the areas to do that.